Come on.
Well, I mean, it's just so subtle and so perfect. You are exceptional.
Thank you.
You are a monster in the magic world, in a good way.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Lisa.
Well, I enjoyed watching Penn during that act as much as I enjoyed watching you. He's so excited, and I can see why. We have the acts come out with the big production, and everything about your act was very subtle. It was fabulous. Well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
David.
Well, it was an absolutely brilliant idea, perfectly executed. It was like a work of art. And we were missing some of the tricks because it was like, oh, my God, his waistcoat's changed colour. We hadn't even realised that because we were looking at the cards. So simple. And yet so complex. Do you get stuff like this at Butland, Stephen?
Hey, technically, this is like a masterclass, isn't it?
Have you got the rest of the show for me to talk about, Eric? There's something to be said in magic for the big effects. But there's really, when it comes right down to it, no jive, just raw, brutal, unbelievable skill. Those hands, they are the best I've seen.
Yes. Wow.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel? Look, come on.
To be honest, I am super nervous right now because, you know, I really only started performing in 2019. You know, in 2020 and 2021, you know, the whole thing happened. So I haven't performed in 2 years. So when I got on stage, my hands were shaking. You know, being on stage, I miss it so much.
Yeah.
And it's...
when you hear the comment from Penn, you know, the master, how does that make you feel as a fellow magician?
I'm very overwhelmed.
Yeah.
Well, but it's such an honor to be one of you guys.
Well, listen, is he the ultimate magician? Let's hear it for Eric Chien.